This is Sea Talk, ocean news from the University of Delaware. The massive Atlantic sturgeon can grow up to 14 feet long and weigh 800 pounds. Found from Maine to Florida, the fish migrates from the ocean to freshwater rivers to spawn. Demand for sturgeon caviar grew in the late 19th century, and overfishing contributed to the steep population decline. A century ago, an estimated 180,000 female sturgeon spawned in the Delaware River. Today, that number has dwindled to fewer than 300. While it has been illegal to fish for Atlantic sturgeon for more than a decade, officials recently declared it an endangered species. Dams and habitat destruction are now the greatest threats to the Atlantic sturgeon's survival. This is Sea Talk, a public service announcement from the University of Delaware, the Delaware Sea Grant College Program, and this station.